Hi guys, welcome back to the channel Yorkshire Crafter. My name's Julie and today I have got a magazine flip through for you guys. So this is Cross Stitcher issue 397 and it's summer 2023. So let's have a look at the free gift. So it says in your good books corner bookmark kit plus summer sampler stitch along, so you get everything for both projects in here. So for the bookmark you get the aider, the pale green felt, cotton needle, and then the pattern is in the magazine. And then for the stitch along, you get part one, stitch the border frame for your sampler. Your summer sampler sal kit includes Aida fabric, cotton, plus easy stitch chart, again in the magazine. So you get the corner bookmark kit and then you get the start for the summer sampler stitch along. So yeah, a nice bumper pack. You can see the green felt there and the cotton and everything that you need for both of those. So let's get into the magazine. So like I said, this is Cross Stitcher. So it says double kit special, summer sal part one and corner bookmark kit, which we've looked at. And I need something to I haven't got anything big enough. Let me get my notebook. So I need to cover this to begin with. So looking in the first page, your Cross Stitcher summer kit. So it's the corner bookmark and these are by Susan Penny and the stitch count is 32 high by 32 wide and the design size is 6 by 8 centimeters, and you get all different kinds of motifs and different things that you want to stitch. It says when you open your kit, take care to separate the two kits inside the envelope before starting. Both kits contain Aida and stranded cotton, but the sal has the larger square piece of Aida and the corner bookmark has a rectangle of green felt. So yeah, you get all different kinds of motifs and different things to stitch. So we've got this one here with the bugs, we've got the butterfly, the bumblebee, and then this one here has got a ladybug and another butterfly. And this one underneath looks like a summer hat and a heart. So you get all different kinds of motifs and yeah, mix and match. So I'm going to try and turn this. No. Oh my goodness. Right. So I'm going to have to just move this out of screenshot because the other side has the stitch along border. It says exclusive summer stitch along. Use your kit which contains fabric and thread to stitch to the border of your mini summer sampler. Ready to fill with motifs that you'll receive inside issue 398 and 399. So this is what the summer stitch along is going to look like, and this is by Susan Penny. So like I said, the first one is going to be the border, So you get the border this time, and then next month you get some of the motifs. So you get a hot air balloon, some ice creams, a puffin, and some strawberries, and it's got a charm. Looks like a bird charm. It says get the second of three special double kits, as our summer, July and August issues are all double covered. In July you receive a luxury cottage garden scissor case plus part two of our summer stitch along mini sampler with a cute bird charm. So that's what you will get next time. So you're starting some of the motifs, plus you get the bird charm. Yeah, to stitch the stitch along. Very cute. And if I didn't say it, by Susan Penny again. So let's get into the rest of the magazine. So we have Cross Stitcher Digital, so you can subscribe digitally. And then we've got the welcome page with Susan and Martin Penny. And then we get to the contents page. So we've got the beach scene that was on the front. We've got, is it a cheetah or a leopard? I don't know, it just says adventure awaits. And then we've got the tropical aquarium. We've got some kitty cats. So let's get into it. So it says it's holiday o'clock. Says shop now at Cross Pool Time. So we've got Ada Spygart. We've got the Out There, and this is an interview with Elaine Serenum. So that's the interview with Elaine. And then we've got more of the Out There and what people recommend. And then we've got Stitching with Julian. So Julian O'Dares gives words of wisdom on how to flourish when stitching or in life. This month he asks us to take a digital detox now and then. Yeah. Then we go into Willow Fabrics and all their different printed and coloured aiders. Then we have the Seasonal Houses Sal, and this is Cardiff. Yes, this house is the Cardiff. It says, our Latford Houses story. This charming chocolate box cottage is typical of a central Devon house and most commonly dates within the late 17th century. Yeah, so that'll be house number 7. Yep, house number 7. Oh, hang on. Again, cover it up. So this one is Adventure Awaits. Take time out to see the world. Our luxury leopard design makes a striking cover for a travel journal. It would make a great gift for a friend about to set off on a new adventure. So yes, the luxury leopard. And this is by Susan Bates. And approximately 6 hours to stitch. Yeah. My camera keeps going out of focus, so I'm sorry for that, guys. So then we have more. Threads, so they always give DMC, Anchor and Madeira in all of their keys in this magazine. So it says grow with love. It says know a green fingered friend. From veg growing to cutting flowers, our gardening cards are guaranteed to raise a smile. Yeah. And then, yeah, we've got all four of the patterns on the next page. So I can't show either of those. Yeah, get all four patterns. And these are by Faye Walsh. And approximately 5 hours each to stitch. So, yeah. Then we have Needles and Notions. It says, your stitching top tips, online chat and more. And then we have Shoreline Dreams. It says, life is better by the sea, and our idyllic British seaside scene is a reminder of lazy days on the sand. Yeah, very nice. I like that. So let me have a look who this is by. And this is a Doreen Jones. And approximately 76 hours to stitch. Wow. So, I don't think it's quite a full coverage, but it is near enough. You can just sort of see some gaps in between the stripes and sort of around here. You can just sort of see the fabric. So it's not quite full coverage. So, yeah. By Doreen Jones. Very nice. Then we have Big Paws, Little Paws. It says, have a bear hug on us. With our mum and baby panda scene, use whole stitch, back stitch and French knots to complete this. Yeah, so there's a little bit of back stitch, but it's not too bad. It's just some of the branches and where the bamboo is growing. So, excuse me, hiccups. And this is by Jane Pruton. And approximately 38 hours to stitch. That's very cute. Big paws, little paws. So then we have an interview with Hattie McGill. Yeah, Hattie McGill. Then we have Totally Tropical. Says, school your friends on tropical fish names on our tin-tastic design, perfect for an aquarium-loving pal. Wow. All those different kinds of fish. Tropical fish. That's a squirrel fish. I love butterfly fish. Very cute. And little clown fish. Yeah, so who's this one by? Let's have a look. Yeah, we can fold that one over. So this is Susan Bates, and approximately 75 hours to stitch. So very nice. Totally Tropical. Yeah, by Susan Bates. So stitch an individual fish and add the message birthday fishes to make an original greetings card. That's a good idea. Then we've got In My Hoop. And then let me cover these ones up. This is Home Sweet Home. Whip up a unique housewarming gift for a friend by working on plastic Ada and customising using the alphabet provided. So yeah, I've got the houses and then the heart that comes down. So this is Cheryl McKinnon, and approximately 9 hours for each of the hangers, so the two parts of the house and then the heart, so that's all combined 9 hours. So these are Cheryl McKinnon, Tiny Modernist, yeah, Tiny Modernist, yeah, Cheryl McKinnon. Mhm. Yeah. Oh, very cute. Oops. And then we've got more on the other side. So you get both the house patterns, and then you get the outline for the heart, and then there's all the individual sort of numbers and. Yeah, they're capital letters and the numbers, so you can do whichever heart and whichever house. So it does give our new home in the heart, then it gives some initials in the heart, and then 2023 in a heart also. So yeah, very nice. New house gift or housewarming. So then we have a cross stitcher, 7 issues for £19.48. So they're doing a bit of an offer. Then we have birthday cards and tag collection. Oh, look. So we have a kitty cat. Can't really see that. Then we have a rabbit, got a dog, a mouse, a bear, and we've got a hedgehog. So very, very cute. And I think I know who these are by, but I'm not. Yes, Doreen Jones. So these are by Doreen Jones, and she gives 12 exclusive designs. So we have, let me see, yes, so she gives, let me go back to where it was, so she gives the 6 card fronts, and then at the back she gives 6 gift tags. Yeah, so we get the fronts, the cards, and then at the back it shows the individual gift tags, so to put on presents and gifts. And it says, pull out this collection to add to your stitching library of designs. And then we've got a book recommendation, Becky. Ristina Bloomfield. Her life will pass through your fingers as you read this book. So yeah, book recommendation, Becky. Then we have Heart of Summer. So cottage garden charms depicted in a trio of pretty heart hangers make the ultimate summer display. So yeah, you can stitch them and finish them off as hearts. It says, turn to page 17 or buy a pack with enough linen and backing fabric and string to make 3 hearts. Yeah, very nice. So I can't show you the next page because it's got the patterns on it. So yeah, you get all 3 of the patterns. It says, use your hearts as draw sachets by stuffing them with dried lavender or pot puree. And these are by Maria Diaz. So yeah, you've got the template at the back for the backing, so you can obviously use it to cut out what you've stitched, and then also you use it for whichever backing you're choosing to use. Then we have create a classic. It says birth flowers. A year of birth flowers. Which one is yours? Stitch your birth flower, or why not work on all of them to make our wall hanging? So which one is mine? Mine is Aster. So September is Aster. August is carnations. February is posies. March is daffodils. April is anemones. July is roses. October is cosmos. November is helibra, and December is winter clematis. Yeah, and these are by, oh, I can show you that. So it says this is part one, create a classic. So welcome to our latest project that's designed to be a bit more challenging. Our birth flower sampler makes for a wonderful reminder of each month's symbolic flower, giving you plenty of inspiration for personal birthday cards or gifts you can stitch using the individual motifs. Of course, you can simply stitch the whole sampler to be admired all year round if you prefer. So it shows a bit more close up of June, and that's peonies. So yeah, June is peonies. So it says this is part one. And these are, this is Amanda Butler, and approximately 94 hours to stitch the whole piece. And then it gives you instructions of how to finish it into a wall hanging. And then it says how to take your stitching to the next level. Blending for subtle colours, French knots for texture, and backstitch for softness. So around the petals. So it looks like the flowers are white, and then you use like a lighter blue to outline the individual petals. Yeah, Amanda Butler. And then we have Ready Steady Stitch. It says we've challenged three designers to use only the materials given to them to create a sign for a gardener. So summer's here, and that hopefully means more hours of sunshine to spend in the garden. We've asked our three designers this month to come up with a sign that can be presented to a gardening friend as a gift. Our designers could only use the seven shades of stranded cotton stipulated, and incorporate an inspirational saying or phrase. Take a look at the beautiful results below. So we've got Amanda Butler, and it's Nature's Gallery. Flowers are Nature's Epic Art Gallery. We've got Doreen Jones, Grow a Happy Life. So plant dreams, pull weeds, and grow a happy life. I like that. Then we've got Julian O'Days, Garden of Weeding. Garden of Weeding. But yeah, I like that one from Doreen. I like that saying. Plant dreams, pull weeds, and grow a happy life. Very nice. Yeah. So, yeah, they've given all three of the designs, the patterns. And then we get into the crossword and the Sudoku. And then we have the stitch along. So, landmarks of Great Britain and Ireland. So, we've got the next row for the stitch along, and this is Fiona Crouch. And then we go into the beginners start here. So the aider starting a thread, fractional stitches, beading, and then we take a tea break with cross stitcher. This summery greeting card from Susan Penny is quick to stitch on your tea break or when you get a minute to relax. The design has been stitched on teal aider and mounted on a recycled craft card and envelope from Willow Fabrics. Very nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 colours in that design. But yeah, it's a little birdie. Very cute. So yeah, tea break. And then we have next month's, so in July, cross stitcher projects to lift you up. Look at them balloons, aren't they beautiful? So it says inside this month is beautiful balloons, colourful balloon fiesta landscape. Then we've got pedal power, bicycle with flower basket picture, pottering around. Potting shed shelf design and bright idea retro style beach scene sunglasses case. And then we have the bumper pack. So we got the part two for the stitch along, and then we get the scissor case. It's got a bumblebee on it. So yeah, that's what is coming in next month. That is on sale the 13th of June. And then on the back we have the Heritage Craft Kits. So Into the Night, look at that cute owl. Then Enchanted Forest, we've got the fox. Winter Forest, we've got the hare. And Spirit Guide, we've got the another owl. Oh, that's a snowy owl. And then we've got the other little kits. We've got the comical, we've got the keep calm, they're doing yoga. I only have eyes for you, and it's the couple dancing. And then hello, little friend. It's a lady gardening with a robin on the top of her gardening fork. And then Heart of the Home. So we've got the couple baking, so she's vigorously mixing whatever she's making, and then we've got him behind her licking the whisk. You can't see that. So that's that one. There. She's vigorously mixing whatever, and he's behind her sneaking a lick of the whisk. Very cute. And then we've got all the other bird kits. So we've got the robins. So we've got Reggie Robin, Rufus Robin, and Rowan Robin. There's those three down there. Very cute. And then we've got the robin on the branch. And then we've got a very British bird here, the blue tit. The yellow breast and the lovely plumes on the head and the tail feather. That's why it's called a blue tit, because of the blue in its head and its tail feathers. Very, very cute. So, that is everything for this video. So, yeah. Let me know which was your favourite pattern in the magazine and if you will be grabbing yourself a copy. Also, let me know that in the description box below. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed seeing what is in cross stitcher this time. So, I'm going to let you guys go and enjoy the rest of your day. So, remember, guys, in a world where you can be anything, be kind. Bye, guys.